going on pad number one. This is a monstrosity of a rocket out there. It's a AGM 78 standard. It's an ARM. This belongs to Bill Good out of Ohio, AAA Mid-Ohio. And this is a scratch-built rocket from him. It's quite an impressive thing. This will be a great flight. He's got an N4200 white in it. It's going to be a hell of a burn, 6,500 feet. Mr. Good's rocket is going in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Right into the blue. Beautiful. And him over the top. And there's an event. Must have a pretty good sized drogue in that. Hopefully it is, and I don't think that's the main. Nice size drogue. He's got nice field placement on this. Kind of coming back, drifting over. He's going to land hopefully right out in the middle here. Nice, in the clear. We'll keep an eyeball on that one.